search engine has become an essential part of our digital lives. According to StatCounter, Google dominated 81.5% desktops and around 95% mobiles as of September 2020. The United States Department of Justice, in its first antitrust action, sued Google in monopoly-related charges. It is alleged that the company illegally abused its dominance and harmed competitors, even consumers, in the long run. Deputy Attorney General Jeffrey A. Rosen raised concerns of massive concentrations of economic power while initiating the antitrust response. The federal charge will be investigated, with 11 states joining the suit. It is based on a bipartisan report by the US upper house investigating into the working of Amazon, Apple, Google, and Facebook. The Justice Department is challenging the deals that the Alphabet-owned company struck with Apple and Android smartphone makers to set Google as the default search engine. Apart from that, its overall digital advertising behavior is also under the radar. The case will go to the court trial if the parties fail to settle. But what does it mean for India? Recently, several Indian startup founders came together to evaluate legal options against Google. The Internet and Mobile Association of India held a meeting to discuss issues, including its 30% revenue sharing policy, which has been put on hold for now. An industry member had told CNBC TV 18 that we discussed all possible options, including taking up the matter with the RBI on Google's restrictive clauses on payments and the CCI on the anti-competitive policy on the Play Store. The tech giant had sent notices to online food ordering platforms Zomato and Swiggy for violating its Play Store's policy. Before that, Paytm and Google got into a war of words on Former's removal from the Play Store. India's antitrust body has looked into allegations against Google abusing its market position to unfairly promote its mobile payments app, search engine, and Google Flight service. In 2018, the Competition Commission of India fined Google $21 million for search bias. The CCI last year also probed Google for allegedly misusing its dominant position to reduce the ability of smartphone manufacturers to opt for alternate versions of its Android mobile operating system. In 2019, Google was held guilty for imposing unfair conditions on device manufacturers. Therefore, the regulators in India and other parts of the world might keep an eye on the outcome of the US antitrust probe. Google has a long road ahead in its quest to fight the lawsuit. Meanwhile, this might be an opportunity for its competitors. Since both Facebook and Google are the largest online advertisers, not just in India, but also the world, dismantling Google's position could be a gain for Facebook. As a search engine, Microsoft Bing is a fast second with around 12% market share. It might try to grab a bigger share of the pie as well.